River's really tearing into this plate toy squirrel. That's the tail he's getting right now. River, is that fun? Tail's going. He's got stuff all over this carpet. Oh my gosh, look at him go. Oops.
This is not your average challenge. This one's for all the chips. With U of M students, faculty, and staff making up nearly 70% of the city's population, Ann Arbor runs on Wolverine spirit.
So you got his foot? He's watching TV.
Opened in 1986, Tio's Mexican Cafe serves a variety of delicious Mexican-style dishes next to modern twists like their decadent blue cheese coleslaw.
Bye.